Hi, I'm Tiarna and I'm a stool donor. When I became a stool donor, I became really aware that, like with any medical donation, it's really important that the diversity of the donors reflects the diversity of the people receiving the donations. I decided to become a stool donor because I'm not doing anything with my stool, so I'd be more than happy for other people to benefit from it.